You tuned in to Nita's TV. Come watch me, baby. Come follow me. You tuned in to Nita's TV. Come watch me, baby.
No, I'm waiting on her ass to come out right now.
I know that's your sad ass goddamn sister you're talking to. Why are you sitting first there of all, on the phone still talking about me, Nita?
First of all, you can get the fuck away from my car.
You over here with me. Just tell her you miss me then.
Don't nobody miss your sorry ass. You ain't got shit. What the fuck do I miss?
Why you over here then?
Because my motherfucking daughter's over here. That's why the hell I'm over here.
No, she ain't. You lying. You still make that roast the same way.
Don't worry about what the fuck I make. Whatever the hell I make, you ain't getting shit.
I need one of them roasts.
You don't need shit from me. What about the bitch you with? What, she can't make it?
See, that's the problem right there. That's what you're worried about. Stop worrying about that. Can you make the roast or not, Nita?
Can Mumu get her motherfucking school clothes? That's all the fuck I'm asking.
I need carrots and that the same.
Can Mumu get her motherfucking school clothes? Can she get a button up and her motherfucking slacks? School starts next week.
I'll go get the button up, but you's a goddamn lie if you think that girl goes to school and you think I'm finna.
I didn't talk to the motherfucking teacher. What the hell? I got the lie to you about a damn button up and some motherfucking
slacks. It's Rona. Ain't no damn school. You're lying.
I don't have to lie to your ass.
You gonna make that roast?
Get the fuck away from my car. Get your ass away from my car.
I'm gonna come see you later.
No, don't come see me because your ass ain't getting in. My motherfucking man, he's there and he waiting on your ass to come. He told me.
That's fucked up. But you over here asking me for dollars and shit.
I ain't asking you for a motherfucking thing. It's for your daughter. Yeah. I ain't asking for shit. Your daughter needs.
That's Larry you talking about laid up with that motherfucker.
Don't worry about who the fuck I'm laid up. First of all, he don't work at no motherfucking checkers.
He got a new job, he just got hired in the Ford, motherfucker. Ford.
Don't speak on mine.
Temp service, Ford.
Ain't no fucking
Ford ain't
temp
doing
shit.
No motherfucking hiring during Rona.
Like I
how
said.
How he just get hired at Ford?
Don't worry about the motherfucker. We know somebody. That's
that motherfucker
how.
Work at Checkers.
No, your ass work at Checkers. Maybe your ass $2. Need to work
that
some damn where you're hiring
more. That motherfucker mastered how to make a $2 box.
Okay.
$2 chicken bite box. That's what he mastered.
Okay. Now, he gonna master and whooping your motherfucking ass as soon as I tell him about
see,
this
see, that's,
shit.
Let me tell you one motherfucking thing. Ain't nobody gonna put their goddamn hands on me. Goddamn it.
And who the fuck you think you supposed to be?
The motherfucker who you ain't gonna have nobody put their hands on.
Like I said, his ass don't hear about
this
shit.
You gonna come over here threatening me with this old punk
hey,
ass,
where the
know?
Fuck is my daughter? That's all the fuck I'm saying. Where's my daughter and where's that motherfucking money?
Is you taking your son?
I'm not taking shit, and I told you this shit.
I tried to
your get ass you. Wanted to be motherfucking super dad. Take my ass to court. You got custody. Keep his ass.
You ain't shit still.
Like I said, I see him every other motherfucking weekend. That's still. Good for me. I ain't got enough
room. Let me tell you one thing. Take this here $23 motherfucking dollars, and you hop your ass back on that 96, and you head back to where the fuck you come from, Nita.
And who don't do that? You know what? You can keep that shit. If that's
well,
all the fuck you got, you can keep
dollars.
The fuck I'm going to do with a 20 and 3 fucking singles. The
spin
hell I'm going to buy with that?
Spin it. Something cost.
I'm going to spin your motherfucking ass. You keep talking this stupid shit.
You've been spinning me for 15 motherfucking years now.
I know that's
what I'm used to it. I'm used to it.
I know that's why the fuck you at my car. You want me, huh?
I miss you, baby. I miss you.
You don't miss a motherfucking thing. I don't miss shit, nigga.
You gonna make that roast?
I'm not making shit. Get your blind ass away from my motherfucking car.
I'm not blind.
Slick head ass.
I just need prescription because you blinded me with all your
bullshit. I
ain't
bullshit. Blind shit.
So now I gotta get glasses to see different things now.
What? Don't start this shit today.
You okay?
Don't that's start this that's shit our, today. Hey, that's these, why the okay, fuck these, I got the damn divorce any fucking way.
No,
I'm
you
sick
the,
of your
no,
ass.
You got the divorce because you couldn't get no money.
No, I got the divorce because you ain't shit. You ain't bout shit, ain't worth shit, ain't never gonna beat shit. That's why.
That's why you here? Waiting for my loving. That's why you here.
You don't even wash your motherfucking ass. What the
you
hell I want to lay up with
liar.
Your ass
you smell that motherfucking
I don't smell shit.
You smell
I smell a piece of ass.
You
that's
smell,
what the hell I smell.
You smell
brute. Piece of ass and some motherfucking musk.
You's a goddamn liar, Nita. Well, that's why you want to come over here and hug up on me.
I don't want to hug up on shit,
okay,
like
damn.
I said. And you,
you
can get the fuck
boy
away from my car.
Before he kill me. Okay?
And maybe if you be a motherfucking daddy to him, you wouldn't have to go through that shit.
Close your motherfucking mouth. I'm the best thing for that goddamn boy, and you know
it. You ain't shit.
You know it.
You ain't shit. Like I said, ain't never gonna be shit.
Okay, let me tell you. I'm gonna tell you like this.
You ain't gotta tell me a motherfucking
thing. Let me tell you like this. You take this $23 motherfucking dollars, like I said, that way you gonna go around there telling them folk I'm not doing nothing for my goddamn kids. So here you go with this. I'm gonna do just like this here. You take this $23 motherfucking dollars,
So why I can't get that? Motherfucker, you got all kind of fucking 20s. You giving it to
the
other bitch.
I thought I was broke.
You still ain't ghost at $100. That ain't shit.
Yeah. You won't count
punk
it.
Punk ass 23 you won't motherfucking have a chance dollars.
To count it.
I get
you
this.
Won't have a chance
don't,
to count
I guess
it.
I get this to my check or working fucking boyfriend. I guess it, that's what
well,
the
you
fuck
ain't
I'm
giving
do.
If you're going to give it to that punk ass nigga, you give my shit back right now.
I ain't
now.
Giving you a motherfucking thing. Motherfucking
on?
You the guy.
Okay, I'm going to tell you like this. Put your seatbelt on and fire this motherfucker up and get back
don't
on
put
your
hands on my motherfucking car.
Fire this motherfucker here up and I know it's running 87.
Don't worry about what the fuck my car running because your shit don't work. You worry about you and your motherfucking car with the damn engine light that been on for 3 or 4 fucking years.
Going back
you worry about and, your shit.
And that motherfucker gets me to these goddamn dollars you over here begging for. Now.
Get the
and
fuck
it's
away
running
from
93
get the fuck
instead
away from
of 87. Now, it's a
don't
good
be putting
truck.
That shit on my motherfucking
you
wing.
You put this motherfucker back on the freeway and going your way, though.
Don't
now,
tell me what the fuck
to
do.
Take the boy,
don't tell
shit.
Me what I ain't taking shit.
Going
like
on,
I said, you wanted his ass, you keep his ass.
Your big Buford that your nigga made for you waiting on you.
No, you know what? And he put a couple fucking fries with it, too. You with your sore ass. He put a couple fucking fries with it, too. With your sore ass.
Tell him to put a couple dollars on that motherfucking sandwich, too. Tell him to put $20, $30 under the patty and give it to your motherfucking ass so you won't be over here asking for my $23 motherfucking dollars.
Get the fuck
take
away
that.
From my car.
And another thing. Ain't no motherfucking school going on during Rona. Use a lot.
Like I said, my daughter going to school, she needs some motherfucking school clothes and she need her damn daddy to be there.
Going on there, fire.
Don't worry about it. Like I said, she got a motherfucking daddy at the house. My man. And you know what? She called his ass daddy from time to time. Since your sorry ass ain't around.
You saying that shit to hurt me. You saying that shit to hurt
me. No, you hurting your damn self.
Because my daughter know me very, very fucking fine.
Obviously not.
Going on.
Obviously not. She asking another grown ass man to get her some fucking school clothes when her daddy supposed to be working and got his own shit.
Hey, what's up, Roy? Now I'm over here with this crazy ass goddamn.
Don't speak on me.
A couple $100.
Ain't got shit.
Yeah. On top of the $215.
Don't be lying to these motherfucking people. You ain't gave me shit. I ain't getting no fucking food stamps. I spend cash money on my motherfucking food.
She come telling me damn kids need school clothes. What motherfucking... I say, goddamn, what school going on during the goddamn...
Bethune fucking Academy. I told your ass.
Goddamn, what? I say, goddamn, what the hell is school going on during Rona? Motherfucker can't tell me what school the damn baby's going to, Roy.
I don't have to argue with nobody or explain myself to no sorry ass motherfucker, and I ain't gonna do it.
Same shit.
Well, why you bring your ass to my motherfucking car if you feel like that?
She came here talking that shit, the same shit she did over at Chandler Park 2 years ago. Came up there and showed ass.
Fuck you and Chandler Park and the motherfucker you on the phone with. Whoever the hell they sorry ass.
Go on, Nita. All right, Ron. I'll get back to you, man. Let me straighten this motherfucker out. Okay, now talk to you later. Going on, Nita. I got shit to do. Because you're fucking with my blood pressure and I feel it.
Don't. Take your motherfucking pills.
Going on.
You take your motherfucking pills, maybe ass won't stroke the
I
fuck
wouldn't
out.
Need no motherfucking pills if I wasn't fucking around with your ass. If I ain't had them damn kids with you, I wouldn't be all fucked
up. And who
up.
Fault is that? Have you kept your fucking pants up? The motherfucking kids
well,
would be in the
have.
First fucking place.
Maybe I should have.
Well, maybe your ass should have.
Twice.
Because I'm sick of you and these motherfucking kids, to be honest.
And I'm sick of you and my goddamn... Send them over here with me then.
You ain't got shit. The fuck I'm going to send her over here for?
Send them over here with me then.
You ain't got
I'm
shit.
I'm done talking to you.
And ain't got no motherfucking where to stay neither, do you? I thought your ass was in the shelter.
That's just what your butthead ass sister told you.
No, my sister ain't told me shit. I seen the pictures of your ass in line going the fuck in, getting a free lunch with your poor ass.
I was feeding the homeless.
You
wasn't
feeding
for my
shit. You feeding
charity.
Your homeless ass.
I was feeding the homeless for my motherfucking charity.
Okay.
You see my goddamn
okay.
Pull up to the motherfucker trying to get loving.
Okay.
Whenever that
this
nigga,
ain't your motherfucking
whenever that motherfucker
you
putting,
stay with a motherfucker.
Whenever that motherfucker at Checkers putting mayo on sandwiches.
Stop!
Mayo on sandwiches.
Stop! Get your ass.
I hope you enjoyed it, baby. I got a lot of videos, y'all. Go follow me on Instagram at ANITA_LASHAY_. And you can also add me on Facebook
Auntie Comedy. Yeah, do that. Bye.